There's a man who swears he's got. I don't know why I'm singing those old Viva La Vida demos from a long time ago, but yeah, we're still here on SmackDown. Acknowledge it. I don't know why. It's getting me I'm hyped now. I'm expecting a banger episode tonight. Dude, that's crazy. So ready. WrestleMania is gonna be crazy. Whoa, there's snow! Dang, dude, it's like 95 degrees over here. It's so crazy. Damn, what a pop! Hold on. Naomi versus Io. Yeah, I did not think that match would happen, but it did. Yes! Yes! Haven't heard his music in a minute! Rings. I'm sorry, I'm vibing right now. Oh, hell yeah, let's go. We have 11 people in here. I have Ray winning this, and I think Santos is gonna carry on the. He's gonna carry it on.
Ray, I truly hoped that if I broke your neck, that would be enough to keep you away for good. Retire. A clean way out. You betrayed me. You knew what mattered to me. Because you once were my hero, I took pity on you. But here you are.
Rey Mysterio is back! Fans are going sideways in a hurry for Legado!
You're living with no other choice. I have to hurt you in ways that will be hard to watch.
Oh no, I don't want to watch that. Rey is my favorite dude. I'm not gonna bear to watch that if that actually happened. Here we go, I'm excited. And I can't wait for Ray to finally find a match for the first time in a while.
Once and for all.
Can't believe it. This is like the second time they fought, or actually the third. One time they fought in a number one contenders match, and then for the title. That second one was a banger. I'm hoping this one's a banger. I'm hoping they just give us enough time. I mean, there's all they're always supposed to have at least four matches per like for every SmackDown. There's only four advertised for tonight, so I hope they just don't rush anything. So, someone's got to be doing something stupid if they're blowing it out, or if they're blowing something out. Rey finally wrestling, dude. Love it. Oh, Santos started going for an early swing, but Rey already going out fast with the punches to the face. And now has him by the ropes. Knocks him down with a little tackle there. Rey is already pulling the trigger. He's not hesitating as he slams his head on the first turnbuckle, on the top turnbuckle. Same thing with the other corners here. Santos trying to hold him back. And now Santos caught Rey in a botch. I think, oh, what a kick to the shoulder of Santos right there. Rey might have gotten, imagine he got injured out of that. He started to limp a little bit. Check to the face. Santos may have gotten injured after that. Or no, it's kayfabe since Rey is getting it. Santos trying to hold him back. Nothing working there as Rey is targeting the knee, which Santos is favoring. Rey is an 88, Santos is a 78 overall. Wrist lock applied. He just jumps to the top rope like it's nothing. That's another botch there. I don't know if anyone knew. No one's watching. Never mind. There was another botch there. A little bit too obvious. Rey to the top. Oh, Hurricane Rana. Good job by Rey. Hey, 49 years old. He has not missed a step at all. Man, I wish Rey was one of them to beef up when they're away. Like Randy did, like AJ did. Oh, what a kick right to the freaking midsection to Santos. I'm surprised that... That chat never worked. The LWO chat never worked. Only in Puerto Rico it did. Only in Puerto Rico it did because... Or I can say in my Spanish accent if you want me to. No. Oh, close on my Escobar. Escobar finally getting some offense in. Stomping away at Rey Mysterio now. Oh, he's going to try and take off the mask. I was about to say, because he grabbed at the mask. Oh, what a flip. That was another botch. Hang. Oh, and a step to the face. Cover. Okay, got a one. Legendary luchador right there. He's not the greatest of all time, but he's the greatest luchador of all time. Name someone better. Dom. I'm just kidding. Maybe. Maybe in the future he will. Oof. Already gonna try and go for that. No, never mind. Rey counters. Pushes Santos into the turnbuckles. Oh, here we go. Oh, never mind. All the way to the floor. It was that violent then. Dial it up for a suicide dive. Really? I need this. I'm just kidding. Here we go. Rey. Baseball slide. Hey, dude, that looked horrible, too, because he was, like, Santos was rolled out all the way outside, and I thought Rey would hit his head, and that must hurt. Alright, okay, so my bad, I'm just taking care of something real quick. It's just been horrible there, but still going. We got it, we're here, we're still going. Tears in my eyes right now, but like, it's good! ratio of the year is crazy. Dijak ratio in WWE has to be a lot of fun. Record of the day, X and Y. I agree with you, buddy. Convinced part NK is following me. Thank you so much. Hope you enjoy these commentary streams sometimes. This run last year, and I have no recollection of it. Aerial Recovery by Daniel Suarez. I don't remember that. Simply the best weekly wrestling show is back tonight. This card is stacked. Roman Reigns, Cody face-to-face, Solo Sikoa returns, Kane. Why does this guy do this? It's funny. Street Profits versus AOP will happen. I have Street Profits winning that one, I think. But then they're going to lose the last chance to qualify, I think. Jimmy... I don't know why that's out of that graphic there. Randy, Ray versus Santos, and A-Town Down Under versus the OC, which the OC will get squashed. The World Heavyweight title that was reintroduced in 2023 was originally planned for early 2022. Riddle was pitched to win the 2022 Royal Rumble. I think I remember that. Randy was to win the World Heavyweight Championship, leading to a match between the two at WrestleMania 38! On Randy versus Riddle off the bat, dude. That's crazy. Screw Brock Lesnar. Bro, Randy versus Riddle. Brock Lesnar versus Roman. Which match is better? Oh, wait. Secondly, the World Heavyweight title was supposed to come like a year and like more than, like, actually 2 years ago. Dang. Failed to qualify at Coda, Casgrill, and Preston Partis. Dang it. So inspirational. 2nd, 5th, and 9th. Awesome. And here we go. The match is still continuing now, so let's keep going. Well, here we go. Was that a low blow? I was about to say that was a low blow. Oh! Santos did slammed him into the freaking ring post. Oh! Tried re-injuring that knee of Ray. Okay, diabolical. So Santos has been diabolical in his whole heel run right here. Imagine he does a 619? That would be insane. Zelina knows how to do it. I know how to do it. I'm scared. Oh, knees to the freaking chest right there in the tongue ripples as well. Ray is just... crawling around the ring right now. Not crawling, he's just... Oh! Oh, what a kick by Ray to the freaking neck! Oh my gosh! And now Ray's fighting back. I was wondering what Santos was saying, but I didn't hear it. Coming from you to coming to a city near you. Oh my gosh! WrestleMania house show, Springfield, Illinois tomorrow. Sunday is gonna be Rockford. And we'll get your tickets. Monday, Chicago, CM Punk. Yay! I'm excited. Next Friday, Uncasville, Connecticut. I have no idea. It's sold out again as well. I have no idea what that city is, and it's sold out. That's actually crazy. With a big heavy kick to the stomach there. Oh, this is gonna be deadly right here. Oh my gosh! He just flew out of there. Hit the damn ring post and flew out of the ring. He literally just flew. Like, genuinely flew. Right at the top of the ring post! Oh, what a splash to the outside! Onto the barricade with Santos between Ray and the barricade. It's crazy. This is a really energetic match right now. Crazy. Back into the ring goes Santos. Ray has been dominating most of this match as well. Right to the top. Oh! Here we go. Clothesline. Another clothesline. Santos' selling is actually pretty good. Rey Mysterio?
Oh! On a roll up? No, doesn't work. Kick to the face by Ray.
Stuttering a lot, sorry.
What is Ray cooking right now? Oh! Nice splash there. Cover! Kick out by Santos.
Jessica's coming slower.
He really is. Like, that attire, too, is making him look like he's 25. He's freaking 49. He has a year left. Oh, there we go. Dialing it up, but Santos knows. Oh, and a super kick as well. To the chest. Oh,
that actually looked like it hurt.
Ravi struggling, catching his footing there. But Santos has him up. Oh, and it drops him right in the face. Covered. Kick out by Ray.
He just said a like freaking swear word. Luckily they censored it. Or not luckily, I wish it would go back to TV 14. And a drop kick outside of the ring he goes. This selling is actually crazy this whole match. Slamming him onto the
Ray. No, what is he doing? That's Jessica! That's not a DQ! Jessica! Call the match! That's a DQ! Bull crap! And what a freaking...
I have no idea what that move is, but like Rage literally just sat on his stomach outside of the barricade. Give me a count out victory here. Oh no, Jessica went to go count. Or to go check on Santos.
I mean, yeah, because I look like a brutal freaking... Still not that move called.
I'm popping my ears so that I can hear what they're saying.
That's a DQ, bruh. Ray hit him with the freaking cover of the announce table. I guess with Ray at this point, it's no DQs a lot. Because with Dominic whipped him with the belt. Or I guess it was part of the ring here. I guess I have no idea. But he whipped him with the freaking belt. And he didn't get DQ'd. And plus, outside disqualification too. Oh, who's that? That's Dom. That's Dom. Yes! He looks so good with the mask. Dom interfering. Dominic Mysterio. Yay! Oh, he got a cut. He got a cut. 619 to Ray. Wow. And sit out powerbomb cover. Does it? That was so good. Wow.
So I'm dead tonight. Okay.
That was a good match. And they gave it a good amount of time too. Not gonna fault them for it.
What are they saying?
Wow. That was still a good match. For the 12 minutes it got, it was still a good match. I'm surprised I saw no tweets about the freaking steps being used.
Who cares? I'm just kidding.
Was it Bayley versus Dakota last week in the main event, right? Yeah. Dakota, I have grown on so much. She's one of my top five now. Women's wrestlers.
I think it ended in DQ, which is a good choice. Oh my gosh. And that's a good choice because, like, because neither of them can really afford a loss. Like, it's Dakota's first match back, and it's Bayley's road to WrestleMania, so neither of them can really afford a loss. Unless they're trying to build Bayley up for, like, so they can try and take advantage of who's weaker. I'm not surprised Naomi came out. I'm just a little bit surprised Bianca didn't come out. She has this hatred toward Bayley. Understandable. Naomi! Why is she doing a split? That's the main event. Bianca's back.
So, you didn't mean it when it was Naomi, but I bet you meant that every single time I got attacked by you and Damage Control for the past 2 years. Because, you know, you're not sorry. You're not sorry for what you did. You're just sorry that everything that you did is just now catching up with you. But, babe, let me tell you something.
She's right, but, like, I have a feeling Bianca's gonna heal. I hope not. I have a feeling they're gonna get this mean Bianca here. Yeet! What? What? What did they do to it? What did they do to it? Did they, Death Rebel, dude, what the heck did you do? Death Rebel, dude, fire them. I'm gonna put that in my tweet. Watch me get all the fixes wrong. I'm just gonna love that because I remember like a lot of people been saying these tweets or like have been saying fire Death Rebel like hashtagging it. It's funny. It's so funny. Cause no, Death Rebel really cooks. They've cooked with like 10 songs and then they just dipped. Aren't they called the Good Brothers in NXT right now? Imagine the LWO wins in NXT Tag Titles. That would be fun. I just don't know. They need to add something to LWO. Like something's missing. I have no idea what to name it though.
The way, like, I jinx it. If Ray wins, I won. Santos won. I love that I jinx that.
Stone Cold, Undertaker, and John Cena will do something at WrestleMania. Okay, interesting. Didn't bring, I don't know, I hate that. I hate the freaking, what's it called? Wait, I already forgot. Trick not being nominated for Breakout Star is insane. NXT. Okay, Slammin' Awards nominees. Female Superstar of the Year, Rhea, Bianca, Bayley, Io, Becky. Rhea. Male Superstar of the Year, Cody. Or Gunther. Or Seth. One of those. Best Entrance, Cody, or... No, that's Roman. Rock. Return of the Year, CM Punk. Fashion of the Year, Judgment Day.
Why is Alpha Academy the second nominee? Rivalry of the Year, Dominic versus Rey is already the better than all of these ones. NXT Star of the Year, Ilja or Carmella. Match of the Year. So from these options, I'm going to go off with either Bad Bunny versus Damian Priest or Charlotte versus Rhea. Oh my gosh, moment of the year. Rey punches Dom, maybe. CM Punk returns, that's it, yeah. Social Star of the Year, I'll probably say Logan Paul. Breakout Star of the Year, Jey Uso. Jey Uso's whole arc is breakout. I love it. I love how we're also getting wrestling on my wrestling show. Because, like, we always have promos or something to begin with SmackDown. Now we're just having... Every day. Either I'm gonna go there or I'm not. I have no idea right now.
Cody's just there.
Cody just ignored it. I thought she was gonna say.
I am really sad. They had to F up the theme song. They got Magic Ringer.
This song is good, which I'm leading to believe Death Rebel actually cooked with this one, or a different person made it.
My guys gonna make, so it's gonna be Theory Waller versus Profits.
Theory and Waller are gonna go to WrestleMania! That's what I'm thinking. Yes, I'm hoping Theory and Waller go all the way. WrestleMania.
So we already have four teams, we just need a SmackDown team, bro. Didn't New Catch Republic already quote? No, they did. Let's go. I feel like this is gonna be one of the squash matches of the night, and hopefully the only one.
I have a hard time figuring out which one's which. I think Gallo's got tagged in. Anderson's the big guy. Double team on Siri already. Oh, I said, hey, Siri, by accident. So, I don't know why Theory is the lowest one, the lowest rated one in 2K24 out of these four right now. And how is Waller the highest rating one after these four? Theory is a 72. Gallows is a 72, Anderson is a 73, and Waller is a 74. How horrible is this group? That's Anderson that's in right now, I feel like. No, that's Anderson. Okay, Anderson's a small one. Big LG is Luke. Okay, good. Okay, Anderson's the bald guy. Bald short guy. Okay. Gallows with a big clothesline. On the outside. I haven't seen the OC in a hot minute. I feel like AJ's gonna do something here. Somehow. I have these Coldplay leaks and I don't know what to do with them. And they're so fun to watch. They're so fun to listen to. This wasn't on our 2024 Mario Kart, it was on mine. I have Grayson and Walt. I have Grayson and Theory, bro. Why is Gunther versus Drew versus Sheamus not on that list, but Asuka, Bianca, and Charlotte at SummerSlam is? Rhea is gonna hold the title until WrestleMania 41, is she? Most likely. How is the IC triple threat? Yeah, context WWE slammies. Why was Goldberg talking crap about Asuka? I have no idea. Insane how quickly F1 became a laughing stock in motorsports. Yeah, it's horrible now. One of the worst things. I fell asleep in the first race like that. It's because like I woke up like at 7 in the morning to watch the race. I fell asleep within the first 4 laps, I think. And the Florida Gators will win the national championship in gymnastics? Yeah. When you get a replica Rey Mysterio mask from WWE shop, Dom wears it. Roman Reigns took shots at CM Punk on the McAfee show. I saw that. Oh no. Jack Perry, screw you. You almost killed Darby Allin. Real class. He was requesting and was denied his AEW release. Tony Khan, just stop. Becky Lynch promised Bianca Belair after the SummerSlam 2021 squash that she'll do whatever she can to make things right. Whoa. And then Bianca won the title. That's nice. I feel like I saw another report on that where she was crying in backstage and, like, Becky was kind of shocked. There you go. What was that? Meechan is gonna get herself DQ'd. Power slam by Luke Gallows. Another slam. Theory. Oh, he's gonna try to go for the ATL there. It's on 9. I don't know what it's called. I think it's at 8 on 9. Gallows on the second rope. Neck breaker. What a sell. Cover. Kick out. Waller just pushes him off. Right hand. Clothesline. Roll up! Use the ropes. Easy. They're gonna rush us into a squash match and. Oh yeah, 40 yard dash, 4.37, what? I mean, it's still really good. Nah, he's our next Paul Heyman guy. After Roman and Punk retired. And Brock. 6 foot, 250 pounds. He was a receiver, and for sure, yes. Receiver, like, in football, he was godly. It's crazy. The way he goes fast in the ring. It scares me sometimes, because I really pray that nothing goes wrong with him. It scares me so much, because I feel amazed at how awesome he's doing, but I'm just scared that he's gonna hurt himself. I love this guy so much. What a freaking act in football. What a guy in wrestling already, making a big, big statement. New level performance by Bron Breakker. I'm just optimistic. I know he's gonna be in the WrestleMania main event in the next decade. He will. Watch. Naomi versus Io Sky will be the third match, and we're already almost done with wrestling. I gotta say, they're really executing well on SmackDown, on this SmackDown to start off. Not the best, but yeah. I don't know why, like, I haven't seen this ever. A lot of people have been saying, like, the Hardy's gonna come back and, like, get into the match. There's, bro, stop being delusional. I don't know why. So apparently, I always have to capitalize the name of Io Sky now and put in all caps, so. Yeah, you're going to be saying that for a long time now. I just don't know why. Like, a lot of people have been doing it, and I think it's. Okay, let's see what Wrestle of You had to.
Okay.
Good to see Ray back. He looked shaky. Yeah, he did. Like, it looked, I saw it too. There was a quite a bit of botches from Ray. Ray and Dom return match. I have a feeling they're going to go back in WrestleMania. But this time, make it a street fight or something. The entire field? Okay, I'm not going to say. I'm not going to watch it. Andrade and Ray versus Santos at Dom, and Dom? That actually would be fire, though. That would be sick. I would love that. Wait, Andrade and Ray? How about... Braun Breaker. A new level 4. That was sick. That was a sick video package, too. Christmas in March? Oh, I have a perfect song for that. I have a perfect song for that. This has been stuck in my head all day. Nah, I don't, I'm not going to play it. No, I'm going to... My whole channel will be taken down. Death Rebel keeps sticking it up. I'm surprised WrestleOps hasn't tweeted how horrible this song is. Ray versus Dom number 2, it looks like it's going to be good if it's going to happen. I would love this. The thing is, Ray wouldn't have to be at Raw. Every day is like Christmas. Yeah, that's my hand now. Breathe about your favorite women's wrestler? Okay, I need to hold my breath now. No offense, but like... I'm not really. I'm gonna faint. When is, I'm not gonna watch that, by the way. Oh no, don't put the CM Punk comments on.
This thing's been started since August of 2020. Since I came back and I told the whole world that I was the head of the table. And I was the head of the greatest wrestling dynasty to ever exist. I don't know why he fought through dynasty. Cody was off doing who cares, a whole lot of nothing. He saw what we were doing in WWE and he wanted to be a part of that. Hollywood, Dwayne, saw what we were doing. I'm the only guy that didn't have to go to Hollywood. Hollywood came to me.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Wait. The Browns got Jameis Wins. I don't know why I'm focusing on that, but like, it said there on the like the bottom six. I was reading that. I saw like most of the episode early at school, but like I saw like on the bottom corner where they have that graphic. Non-title match, obviously.
Sky feel the glow. A one-on-one matchup with the WWE. sweet when Damage Control were putting the boots to Bayley, but that effort was in vain, and Naomi also got stomped for her trouble. So certainly looking for a little payback tonight, although I don't know how wide a move that is, given how dangerous Damage Control truly are.
Wasn't there really? No,
sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance. Since returning to WWE at the Royal Rumble, Naomi has continued to make waves, but arguably faces her toughest challenge thus far tonight.
Dakota still has the brace. Mods, get this guy out. I don't need mods in the chat right now.
Unless my eyes are deceiving me, bad news. I see Dakota. I see Kairi Sane.
Where's Io?
But this is a scheduled matchup for Io Sky. The
I feel like she's behind him.
Well, I gotta tell you, if I was Io Sky and it was about...
Oh! She's busy assaulting Bayley right now. Oh!
Okay. Championship match at WrestleMania. Once again, Bayley laid out.
There she is. I knew something went down. She was my entry. I thought she was getting beat now.
Is this because Io is sweating Bayley? Is Io afraid of what Bayley is capable of at WrestleMania when the WWE Women's Championship is on the line?
Sky and
8K cameras are or what? She looks drunk.
How much of a threat she is, so why not stack the deck ahead of time? Brilliant move, if you ask me.
That name was okay.
Stoic look on the face of Naomi. Who knows she is in for a fight tonight.
I think Io's gonna still win, though. She knows how. Watch Naomi win. That would be crazy. Once again, it's in a situation where neither can afford a loss, so maybe a DQ. Shoves the air in the turnbuckles, kick to the face. Okay. Nice air kick. What a kick up, too. Ugh. Drop kick into the corner. And another kick to the face. Oh, and a slap to the chest by Naomi. Onto the second rope and a drop kick. Oh, that was a weird sell. That was a cool sell, but okay.
Just
know what move was that. Oh, I know that was botched, but he was stunned for the moment. Maybe. I don't know if I like Corey as. Decent tag. Yeah, that was decent. It wasn't bad.
Oh man, a lot of things are happening right now. Okay.
Okay, this was funny. Hold on. This was funny. That was so funny. That was dumb, but it was so good.
Yeah, this guy just got really. Yeah.
The match is going off to an okay start. I'll say that. Yeah, her theme kept playing. That was pretty good. Kevin Dunn being out. Tiffany Shreds, that's my name. Dark match. She has her gear on, so I'm guessing dark match. Okay, let's go.
Every day's like Christmas.
Alright. Oh! Was that like a modified stunner on the ropes? I thought he said like tag team showcase. I'm like, what? I just hope it's the penultimate match at night one. Because I know. Wait, I think both women's matches are actually on night one. I'm not kidding. I think. I have no idea. Cross body, that was a crazy sub like you. She's been having to fix her gear for like the whole match. Like she's been having to fix her gear. I'm wondering. Oh, and a big drop kick. What a kick. Oh my gosh. The way Io's selling, like I think she's like really improved here. Naomi. Damn. Cover. You got the ropes. Corey Grace? He's comparing Io Sky to Corey Grace. I'm just kidding. Naomi targeting the ribs there, I guess. Oh! She's really improved. Actually, no, she's just been improved ever since she started. I just never really watched her NXT. That's why I'm saying that right now. But I keep forgetting Io's insanely talented. There we go. Oh! Nice kick, has Io just sitting on the top rope. Naomi to the second rope, going for a superplex right here, I'm guessing. Superplex! Cover! Kick out my heels, crazy. Why is everything sponsored by Progressive? Like, at least can it be, like, Aflac? Aflac was the first thing that came to mind for no reason. Bombshells. This has been a decent match so far. There you go, Naomi's still countering what Io's gonna do. And now Io countering. Oh, tried to do a roll up there, but I guess not. Step on the chest. What would she do? Isn't her finisher over the moonsault? Oh, but Naomi catches her again! And knee to the face now. That is not Naomi's finisher, is it? Well, but here comes Kabuki Warriors. Here's Dakota, and that distraction might just help you out here. Over the moonsault. Anticlimactic, but it was still good. There's Bianca! Finally! Bianca. Oh, I thought she was gonna whip her with it for a second. Oh! KOD? Bailey chance.
This is uncalled for. This is unnecessary. This is Io Sky and Damage Control reminding Friday Night SmackDown in the WWE Universe that they run this. I want Russell.
I see that brace on Nick. There's Paul in the back. Paul's in the background. Why is Paul in the back? There's Jade.
I didn't come here to be the next anyone. Is a once in a lifetime generation of talent. Type of presence that makes everyone sit am the headline. They're gonna build statues of me, and you don't have to like it. But you damn sure can't deny it. And that's why I'm taking my talent to SmackDown.
Okay! Whoa! This is big! Oh, yes. No way. No, I'm excited for that. I'm excited. The home invasion scene, like, I remember. Oh, wait, CM Punk.
Problem is that I want to be out there so bad.
Monday, CM Punk returns to Raw. What will the most infamous man on the mic have to say in his hometown?
Oh, okay, no, I don't want to watch this. Okay. Okay. This is fun. Oh no, when the child gets a remote. Okay. Let's try not to call this right now. There's a whole big situation developing here. Okay. So Naomi's just signed with. Yeah, I was about to say, how many has she lost already? I mean, but like. Nah, I don't know. Yeah, Jade officially signed on Superstar. That's exciting. I just don't know how, like, what's been going on with her.
The love story. It's much more.
This made me cry.
An excuse to be a kid again. And nothing matters except the moment we are in. A great man once said that. My brother, Wyndham Rotunda. But you know him as Bray. Wyatt.
Let me in.
Hi!
Bray Wyatt was chaos. The ultimate villain.
I am the new face of fear!
He was not scared to push the limits.
I am the charisma that it followed. And he was bigger than Wyatt too. He was loved by millions.
He was just such a pleasure to be around.
And he changed the whole industry.
He's not gone. His ideas will live on forever.
That one made me tear up. He's not gone, but his ideas live on forever. Like, damn. I still can't believe he's gone. I still can't believe he's gone, dude. I can't wait to see that, I swear. But like, just seeing Bray in these commercials and tributes and everything, like every time I see it, it makes me cry. So that's why I just never see it. I'm sorry. I thought she was throwing up for a second because like they had her over a trash can. Blow, blow right there. He's hiding the friggin' brace. Sam is in.
Yeah, I have an acquaintance, and he and I made for a great tag team a few weeks ago, so you know what? I'm gonna ask him to be my partner. Hey, you wanna be my partner next week?
It scared me. Randy!
My old man used to sport the exact same thing decades ago. He's gonna be my friend. So, Kevin, happy Friday next week.
He's hiding the arm brace. Knew it. Punch them both in the face screen. I want to see this home invasion segment. This is going to be fun.
All bad news, we are on the road to WrestleMania. There's no rest for the weary, and no one seems to be safe, no matter where you are. We alluded to it earlier that yesterday, our WWE digital team heads to Georgia to the home of the phenomenal AJ Styles to film and document AJ's preparations for WrestleMania. Unfortunately for the phenomenal one, he had an unexpected guest.
Well, I missed WrestleMania last year, and, what the? Oh, you know what? Who is honking the horn?
Right now, Rose. Oh, what? No, that's wild. That actual cops. That's creative. LA Knight? Is that AJ's wife? Wow, this looks real. This is officially the highlight of the show.
Right.
Styles would eventually decline to press charges, and L.A. Knight would be released from custody.
Yes, yes, yes. There should be a main event. I have that thing song is back. SmackDown has been hidden so far. Yeah, we might be getting Bianca and Naomi for the titles. Which I hope they you know what, yeah, sure, they can win with the one. I was dying with the when they threw LA Knight in the car and he said yeah, that was the funniest part of that. I love that so much. I just tweeted this. LA Knight has spent more time in jail than Dominic Mysterio. I hope he did. Like, 3 more minutes, I'm hoping. I'm the only guy that didn't have to go to Hollywood. Hollywood came to me. Roman on the McAfee show. The flu vaccine was invented 82 years ago. We saw the flu, just saying. Okay. Great context. So you're gonna line me out. Wait, okay. Good work, Matt. You suck. Yeah, I remember when I got hacked on Instagram. I got so scared. We're getting Dom versus me. Who cares? I love it. Just reignited the feud. And the match was made official like at least a week before WrestleMania. Denny and Gray. Oh! My goodness, that paint scheme is so sick. I need that. I'll pay all my money. All my $21. I'll pay it. People on this app are more obsessed with hating on the Dodgers than rooting for their own team. I hate that. Here had a top 3 theme in the company. Why'd they change it? It's Dev Rebel, bro. Barbie Builder. Is that what Tiffany's trying to do? What happened with Swerve? Hold on. I don't know why. I'm going to regret this so much. Is he like saying Swerve Strickland? Okay. Good. I can't find anything, which I'm actually glad I can't. But, like, Swerve Strickland? It's WrestleMania this season. Best WrestleMania main event. Which main event is going out first?
For Friday Night SmackDown on Fox.
Which is getting kicked out first. Anything with Hulk Hogan. None of these have Hulk Hogan. This is actually like super hard because I can't even decide.
Earlier tonight, Austin Theory and Grayson Waller advance. They will face the winners of this showdown.
Let's go. Whoops. Oh, Scarlet. I'm just kidding. I'm vibing! I love this theme, actually. I actually love it. Roman and Cody's gonna take like the last 30 minutes, by the way.
The winner of this match will face Theory and Waller to determine who will head to WrestleMania.
Two spots still remaining in the WrestleMania Tag Championship six-pack ladder match. One of these teams right now gets a step closer to joining the fray with victory tonight.
Ooh, Street Profits new gear looks good. I hope this match is actually like a decently long, like at least a 10-minute match. Okay. Oh, it's choking Dawkins by the ropes. I forgot who Aiken and Rosar are, so. Did that say Aiken on his? Or is it just AOP? No, it just says AOP. Kick to the face. They look like military men. Oh, what a kick by Montez and a drop kick by Angelo. Nice. Nice slip by Montez. I'm sorry, what? That's alright. And a swan. Oh, but they caught him. Oh! And the way Montez said that word is crazy. The way Montez said that was just. It just cracked me up because the way he just. McQueen is washed. Lightning McQueen's washed. That's crazy to say. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get some more water. And throw those away as well.
Alright, I'm back. got my water. It's not as cold as I thought it would be, but yeah. Okay. What was this? What's that push, Dijak? I love that sign. I still don't know who Hakim and Rizar are. I still don't know. Still can't tell which one's which. Damn. Just shoved Montez into the corner. They're just double teaming and the ref's not looking. Tag made. Double team. This is Rizar. They look so similar. Like, it's crazy. Oh, what a drop kick. By Montez. Oh, he tried to make the tag there. I think they got it. I thought I was like, what a tag. Just leaped up in the air. Here comes Akim and Angelo. Rizar dumped out. Oh, what a jump over him, dude. What a shoulder tackle. Oh, what a push. And LLA got out of the way. That's crazy. Whoa, what a... damn thing he's doing by himself! Takes down Akim! Dawkins, what a powerhouse he's being right now. Dang. Tag made! Seven to Gurry. Did he cut himself? Dang, here we go. Rizar still on the outside. Oh, Montez to the heavens and jump. Oh, but what a kick by Akim. Tag. I think this actually might do it. Oh. Oh, he saved it. Thank you. My gosh. I didn't even think he would do that, but okay. Montez saving the match for the Street Profits. Dumped over the outside. And out of the ring. Rosario tags in. Oh! Roll up! Roll up! Got him! Got him.
Next week, Darian Waller against Dawkins and Ford. The winner heads to Philadelphia. For WrestleMania. For WrestleMania.
What the heck? You gotta shake the camera that hard? Bobby with a drip? Nice. They're gonna take 20 minutes for the entrances. So. LA Knight showed up to AJ's house when he got arrested. That was the best part of the night. Say I love you without using three words. Go. Shut up. I love Olivia Rodrigo. No. I'm sorry, mommy, but I hate him. I did what had to be done. I'm sorry, mommy, but I hate him. This is funny. Dom is my favorite wrestler for a reason. AOP can change it, yeah. Okay. Bag secured. Ow. That hurt. LeBron needs to wake up. Yeah, that's true. They got Bron, Tiffany, and Jade the past month. This happened next week, 100%. AOP are going to cost the Street Profits and A-Time Down Under advance to the ladder match. Yes, that's exactly what I think. Waller and Theory not being at WrestleMania is going to kind of suck. I used to pray for times like this. Slammy Awards? Oh. What is this compilation they made? I
I love how my voice is ringing out.
What the final boss is cooking.
Next weekend, pro football is back on Fox. The UFL kicks off on Saturday, March 30th, with the USFL champion Birmingham Stallions taking on the XFL champion Arlington Renegades. The kickoff weekend continues Sunday, March 31st on ESPN.
Sold out house tonight in Milwaukee. Mohegan Sun next week has followed suit. And here is what we have got on deck. That's next Friday on SmackDown.
Which two SmackDown tag teams will head to WrestleMania? We will get our answers next week. The Street Profits face off against Waller and Theory, while the New Catch Republic battle Legado Del Fantasma.
And ahead of their triple threat match with the United States champ Logan Paul at WrestleMania 40, Randy Orton and KO team up next week on SmackDown to take on Pretty Deadly. Yes, boy!
And how about this absolutely massive news that
broke Jay Cargill, bro.
Earlier, Jay Cargill has officially signed her SmackDown contract. And next week, the storm arrives. The first official appearance as a SmackDown superstar for Jay Cargill.
Roman Reigns barely arrived, really. It says against the one to get up there. All the way up to 100. Let's go. Day 13 or what?
And in this day and age, you almost can't have a WrestleMania main event without the head of the table, without the tribal chief, without Roman Reigns. And last week it was made official, the biggest tag team match in WrestleMania history is going down at the link. The tribal chief Roman Reigns joins forces with the final boss.
crucial Rhodes versus Reigns for the WWE Universal Championship at WrestleMania 40. Special start time of 7 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific.
Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
Acknowledge him.
Man made a promise. And the tribal chief has kept his word. And that's what I am. I'm a man of my word. And I'm here alone. No bloodline other than the wise man, but he's no physical threat, you see. So,
that's kind of mean.
I said we bring on Cody out here and join you, Milwaukee. That's right, he's gonna join you because it's time to acknowledge me.
I like that. I acknowledge my tribal chief. Until we lose at WrestleMania. Okay. Of course. Imagine they just do this some random thing where they just say, "Hey, Jake Cargo, welcome to SmackDown. Can I wrestle you at WrestleMania?" That would be like the fun. They have the opportunity to do the funniest thing, and it would be so stupid, but it would be so good. Bianca versus Jade is a money match right there. Demon Balor ate my son? That's wild. Who made that sign? The reply, Cody's reply is getting cooked. Oh my gosh. MJF has been removed from the AEW roster page? Hasn't he been removed for like a month now? It was like after World's End. Was this match really that bad? I thought the match was actually pretty good. Yeah, the Ronda and Shayna match, like, that was when everyone was like, nah, we're not gonna do good anymore. Like, after the Shayna and Ronda match, that just killed the freaking crowd energy. MLB WWE belts? Okay, I'm done. And Goldberg. I don't like him. Thoughts on this angle? That was like the funniest thing I've seen in a while. That race in 2021, oh my, that was weird. Philly 316 shirts are up at WWE Shop. Whoa. I'm excited. I'm not going to tell my brother. "25 years ago today, Stone Cold Steve Austin gave the corporation a beer bath." Nice. Dominic, I was about to say, Damien and Finn are fighting. Rhea's fighting. Why isn't Dom fighting? Well, I think now he is now. Either they can do something really funny. They can do... Oh. Sing along, Milwaukee. Let's go, they're singing. I love how they're singing it. Entire song of memory. Downstate is also going to be performing there. I just hope it's good. Last time it sucked. Did Wade Barrett just say psych? I love that song so much. All the good WWE songs are not made by Death Rebel, except for Romans. Romans is good. The original ref is still in the front row.
Myself. How about you, huh?
Well, I'm as much a man of my word as you are, so if you came alone, I came alone.
Okay.
You said he would. You believed it, too.
He did.
Awesome. You're a fool. You're stupid to me. Hear me out. From my perspective, you're not fit for this job. You're not fit to be on top. You're not fit to be the face of this company because you're an idiot.
That's not nice.
You're out here thinking with your heart, thinking everybody's got the best out for you. Nobody cares. You better start thinking with your head. I mean, let's just look at what you've done in the past month or so. You've aligned yourself with my little brother, Seth Rollins.
Watch Seth, come on now.
And there's all kinds of problems with that, but let me ask you, what happened on Monday? Weren't you in a little bit of a jam? Where was he at, huh? Where was Seth that whole time? Was he in traffic? What? Was it a plane delay? What? Was it snowing? What happened? Because it seemed like he was just showing his true colors, you know? And then he told you, what did he say? He's going to be your shield? Whew. You understand I was in the shield with him, right?
Who else? I want
to do good guy things, but we had a bond. And over time, I thought that we were becoming family. I thought that he was becoming my brother, and what happened?
Mention Mox.
He stabbed me in my back. What do you think is going to happen to you?
He has a point. He has a big point.
And that's why I think that you're a fool. Plain and simple.
Can the crowd stop ruining it?
Did you ask me if I remembered the shield? Because I certainly think we all remembered the shield. You guys were unstoppable. You guys, matter of fact, were undefeated. Let me ask you something. Do you remember the first team that did beat the shield?
Oh, I have no idea. I'm just kidding.
I'll give you a hint. The last name was Rhodes.
W's.
And I appreciate this education, this venom-laced wisdom that you're dropping on me. I don't know if I wore them. Yeah, I did. I've got my bullet cufflinks on tonight, so I'm certainly not unfamiliar with factions, betrayal, all that good stuff while I was off doing something. I mean, but this isn't a faction you're talking about. The Bloodline's not a faction. It is family above all.
I want Cody to swear.
So can I trust Seth freaking Rollins? I didn't even think to do that. Let me ask them. Do you guys think I can trust Seth freaking Rollins?
I see what they mean now. I see what they mean.
Seth Rollins. He might hate my guts. I don't think you expected that. You might be right. He might hate my guts, but I know one thing. He hates you even more. And I'll see your situation, and I'll raise you another. Can I trust Seth Rollins? Roman, can you trust your partner at WrestleMania?
That one.
Can you trust The Rock? I think we're all perhaps slightly confused in the pantheon that is the Bloodline. Who is really in charge? Is it the tribal chief? Or is it the final boss?
See, Cody's kind of cringy, but, like, the freaking questions are crazy. I guess heaters, but, like, damn, it's kind of soft right now.
That's old. Didn't you just say that to him, but the other way around? Is that all you got? This is what I'm talking about here. spoken and spun like a true politician. I mean, what we out here doing? You out here running for governor? Hey, anybody got a kid that needs to be kissed? Do you want an autograph? Because Cody will pull your kid out here and make him a part of his interests.
He's bringing...
Because he loves you.
He's bringing
it. That's all you do.
Roman's cooking
him. Promise this, promise that. Promise this, but you don't ever deliver. You don't ever keep these promises. You've told these people all these lies, and nothing ever comes to fruition. And you want to know why? Because you're number two. Hey, no. I mean that with respect. You all would be lucky to be at number two, but you're not even close. This is the greatest number two of all time. But that's all you will ever be. Is number two, because I'm number one forever.
Let's get real here. You grew up in this industry, same as I did. You were probably a little kid looking in the mirror, wanting to be the next, the face of a generation, the biggest superstar to come along, the biggest pro wrestling star. We're talking Bruno, we're talking Flair, we're talking Hogan, we're talking Rock, we're talking Austin, we're talking Cena. Conceded to the idea that the generation that follows us, our kids, will probably grow up wanting to be the next Roman Reigns. That is your destiny, but I feel that you are unfamiliar with mine. I'm the greatest number two? Huh. The greatest number two. Well, when it comes to WrestleMania, when it comes to who defeats you for this championship that you've held for all this time, I'm not number two. I'm the one. Good luck at WrestleMania.
He's gonna pull a fast one on him.
Chief gonna make his exit as number one forever.
That was okay.
The rival mount flinched, but it has to be said, Roman Reigns is the man who looks least happy with what was accomplished tonight.
You think Reigns is surprised by Cody standing his ground tonight?
This may have backfired on Roman Reigns. He tried to call Cody's bluff, but it didn't work.
You need a group full of strangers to acknowledge what you've been doing.
Dude, I'll never hear that one in the back. They had to censor her out.
Possibility. It was a trap all along.
Words have been
spoken, now blood must be shed.
Solo
Sikoa. And someone smacked Solo, I just noticed.
Surrounding ringside. And let's be honest, the American Nightmare is dead to rights. Here comes the Enforcer.
The soulless eyes of Solo Sikoa and that gleeful grin of Jimmy Uso about to do what they have done for years here in WWE.
The sharks have begun to circle.
Oh, you can hear that.
To Cody's credit, he is still standing his ground mid-ring before the bloodline.
Cody's not a runner. That might be his biggest fault. Just over 2 weeks ahead of the biggest weekend of his life.
Wait.
Where's
Jay?
Hey, Seth, what? The new shield.
Two can play of that game.
It seems like Cody Rhodes may have got the jump on Roman Reigns for once.
Cody Rhodes was not born yesterday.
The tables have turned.
Wow.
Cody Rhodes standing his ground. Both superstars on a collision course for Philadelphia. WrestleMania Saturday, WrestleMania Sunday. Let's go, Philly.
Okay, lowering it all the way down now. Let me just get my rankings ready and then I'll start with my review. Damn it. Hold on.
Me?
Huh?
Me? Hold on, me?
What do you need?
Como que what I need, Bato?
He's
going
to give you an ice cream.
Bato. Yeah. I like the blue stuff, eh? Like that ass. We're going to be cool, right?
Hey. Okay, let's try this here. All right. Yeah, okay, there. All right, let's start off recapping. To start off, Rey Mysterio and Santos Escobar. Rey Mysterio's first match in about, since Crown Jewel. That injury was not good. But Rey Mysterio's first match since Crown Jewel. It was actually, like, pretty good for the 12 minutes it got. This is the longest match of the night, best match of the night as well. Dominic coming out in a freaking replica Rey mask. That was funny to me. But Dominic reigniting the feud, it just made me happy because, like, now, this is going to be interesting because what do they do? What do they do here? I feel like they could do the funniest thing here. Or they could do anything here. They could do Rey versus Dom 2. They could do Rey versus Santos and No Holds Barred or something. Or they could do LWO versus Legado Fantasma. LWO being Rey, Carlito, and Dragon Lee. Legado being all Legado. Or they can do like a 10 person tag match with LWO and Andrade and Zelina. This would be mixed to LWO and Andrade with Zelina and versus Legado Fantasma with Dom. So, or they can just do like a 8-person tag match with LWO and Andrade versus Legado and Dom. Or they can still do the 10-person tag match. Legado Fantasma, including Dom and Andrade, LWO, the whole LWO. So yeah, or Rey versus Dom again. There's still the possibility, or Rey versus Santos, or yeah. There's a lot of possibilities here. I just love it. Santos got the win, which was very, very surprising, but Rey putting over Santos is cool. 4 out of 5 there, Santos gets the win. Next up was Grayson Waller and Austin Theory versus the OC. This was a tag team qualifying match. Waller and Theory won. This was a decent match, I guess. This was decent. Nothing much. It didn't really get going. I feel like it could have gone longer, but... 6 minutes and 56 seconds. Waller and Theory get the win. Naomi versus Io Sky was kind of a spot fest, not gonna lie. Yeah, Naomi and Io was kind of a spot fest. It was actually pretty decent, pretty cool, too. 3.7 out of 5. Next up was my favorite part of the whole night. The home invasion of LA Knight, the home invasion of AJ Styles. They're trying to get some sort of workout video with him, and then LA Knight's honking the horn outside, being kind of a jackass. And then the cops come, they actually arrest LA Knight. They say, yeah, the cop car. It's the funniest thing I've ever seen. I love it so much. This was my favorite part of the night. 5 out of 5. LA Knight has now spent more jail time than Dominic Mysterio. Next up was Street Profits versus Authors of Pain. This was a good match. There's nothing too special. 3.5 out of 5. And the main thing was Roman Reigns and Cody Rhodes. Here's the thing. I have a problem with Cody promos here. Everyone's been saying, like, Cody's been kind of having this cringy, corny stuff where he just cries a lot. I'm like, okay, now let me, like, really invest into it, and then I'll probably see my perspective on it. Yeah, I can kind of tell what they're saying, because Roman kept cooking the crap out of Cody. Because, like, Roman had, like, everything he said was very, very solid. Cody, like, Roman just tried to help build Cody up as much as he could. He just really couldn't. This was just kind of a dead spot for Cody. I mean, if they were TV-14, I think he would have said a lot more dangerous things, like he did on Monday. But, like, since Fox is just more strict than USA, I feel like Cody had to hold back a lot. That's what I feel like happened. I'm going to give that 4.3 out of 5. It could have been better, but just, eh. Now if I had to break all these, AJ Styles and LA Knight take the cake as moment of the night. Roman and Cody go second. Rey versus Santos match of the night. Naomi versus Io Sky fourth. Street Profits versus the Authors of Pain fifth. And Grayson Waller and Austin Theory versus the OC sixth. This was a decent SmackDown. I love that there's only 6 segments in here. Okay, what I was saying. I love that there was only 6 segments in here. And most of them were matches. Only one promo. There should be actually at least 2. But the AJ and LA Knight was basically in, like... serving for a promo, but like I loved it. I liked it. I love how they're just doing this this flow of SmackDown. It felt smooth. It didn't feel rushed. I think all the entrances were actually played too. Rey and Santos's were, the OCs were, Naomi and Yu's were. Yeah, it felt so fluent. You didn't have to skip any entrances due to like rush or anything. They ran everything really smooth. It could be really better. It really, really could be a lot better. But I like how they just ran it smooth. I'm just going to give it a 4 out of 5 because this was a pretty great SmackDown. Thank you all for watching my review and my stream. Have a good day. Bye.